This is a 20-minute workout. The equipment you'll need includes a pair of dumbbells, a yoga mat. Grab your equipment. 3, 2, 1, go. Samson stretch for 30 seconds. Begin in a lunge position with your torso upright. Stretch your arms above your head. Continue alternating legs. Be sure to have one knee directly below your hip and the other leg forward with your knee directly above your ankle. Three, two, one. High knees for 30 seconds. Move your arms in a running motion to help with momentum. Stay on the balls of your feet. Butt kicks for 30 seconds. While jogging in place or for a short distance, raise your heel as close as possible to your butt using rapid, forceful movements. Continue alternating legs. Move your arms in a running motion to help with momentum. Three, two, one. Leg swings for 30 seconds. Hold on to a sturdy object with one hand. Keeping your knee straight, swing one leg forward as high as you comfortably can. Swing your same leg backward. Continue to swing back and forth. Switch legs. Three, two, one. Burpee broad jumps for 60 seconds. Complete a burpee. Then, as you land back in the quarter squat position from the burpee, continue into a broad jump. Repeat. Use your arms to give you momentum with the broad jump. Three, two, one. Dumbbell front squat for 60 seconds. Begin with dumbbells resting on your shoulders. Bend your knees forward and descend until your thighs are just past parallel to the floor. Push back up through your heels. Repeat. Three, two, one. Dumbbell front raises for 60 seconds. Grab dumbbells in both hands. Position dumbbells in front of your upper legs with elbows straight or slightly bent. Alternate raising dumbbells forward and upward until your upper arms are above horizontal. Lower and repeat. Three, two, one. Lie on your back with a dumbbell at arm's length above your head. Grab a hold of the dumbbell while lifting both legs up until your toes touch the dumbbell. Control your legs as they come back down. Repeat. Three, two, one. Rest for 30 seconds. Make sure to keep hydrated throughout your workout. Three, two, one. Burpee broad jumps for 60 seconds. Three, two, one. Dumbbell front squat for 60 seconds. Three, two, one. Dumbbell front raises for 60 seconds. Three, two, one. Toes to dumbbell for 60 seconds. Three, two, one. Rest for 30 seconds. Three, two, one. Jumping goblet squat for 60 seconds. With both hands, grab a dumbbell and hold it vertically in front of your chest. Stand with your feet slightly beyond shoulder width apart. Push your hips back and lower your body until the tops of your thighs are parallel to the floor. Pause, then jump yourself up and land back into the starting position. Repeat. Three, two, one. Dumbbell rear fly for 60 seconds. Holding the dumbbells at your side, lean forward and bend your knees, forming a 45-degree angle between your chest and thighs. Lift both arms to the side so they wing out, pressing your shoulder blades together. Lower your arms and repeat. Three, two, one. Dumbbell strict press for 60 seconds. From shoulder level, push the dumbbells up until both arms are fully extended directly over your head. Then lower the dumbbells back to shoulder level and repeat. Three, two, one. Plank walks for 60 seconds. From plank position, extend one arm to push yourself up. Then push off your other arm to be in a high plank position. Drop back to your forearm, one arm at a time. Continue and alternate starting arms. Three, two, one. Rest for 30 seconds. Continue steady breathing. Three, two, one. Jumping goblet squat for 60 seconds. Dumbbell rear fly for 60 seconds. Three, two, one. Dumbbell strict press for 60 seconds. Three, two, one. Plank walks for 60 seconds. Three, two, one. Rest for 30 seconds. Three, two, one.
Nice work. Congratulations, you finished. See you next time on BeFiT Go.